rank do you fall in with
that? You know, pretty much, James, I drive probably close to 20,000 a year.
And then you need, those you don't have a trade in here, so how long do you normally, 4 to 6 being the average, where do you fall in that?